1 year ago, and it is dedicated to you. You can go to this website, of course, afternoon or tomorrow or what else. And what is it about? You don't have to be a musician to participate in our orchestra. And if you just want to spend your time creatively in Wrocław, you are welcome. If you, of course, have some musical skills, you are very welcome, but it is not needed. We use a different drums from different cultures, so it might reflect somehow that we are from all over the world. And, of course, we use also in our orchestras not only drums, but much more, because we use, of course, the guitars, the frets, so if you can sing or if you can dance, everything is very welcome. So you can join our project, and we will have meetings very regularly, maybe twice a month, or maybe, yes, twice a month. And we have a very nice rehearsal studio, which is a very, maybe 2 minutes from here, very, very cool area. And then we meet there and prepare our performers, and we perform throughout the city, but sometimes even we go somewhere in Poland, or even sometimes we go to primary schools. You can join this trip with us. You can present your culture in the schools. Children love this, and it's very enriching everybody, because you can know something about you, some more about your culture, your comedy, your songs. And as well, we have amazing workshops every year with a very 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 good musicians and artists from all over disciplines. So these workshops are dedicated only to orchestra members. So if you join this project, you can be you can participate in this workshop. Of course, we organize some concerts afterwards. So what else I will say? Of course, every more important information you will find on our website. And if you are interested in this project, just send us email, there's the contact form there, and we will give you the information. Probably we will start our meetings at the end of next month But I want to introduce, because if you stay here in Wrocław just for autumn and winter, it's no problem, because we will prepare a Christmas party together, and we go to primary school for sure and have one workshop. And if you stay in Wrocław for 1 year, it's super cool, because you experience more with us. And if you stay two years, maybe you will have enough to guest. Of course, I'm kidding, yes, we will experience much more events, and we have with us two our participants who came to Wrocław 1 year ago, but I will introduce them later. Now, I know that the show must go on, so we will prepare some few lectures more, and after these lectures, we will create some music together, and there will be two surprises, so please stay with us, and thank you very much. For